So we showed up to service one of our giant gumball machines and noticed it was out of order. The lights on the dollar bill acceptor aren't flashing, which means it's not accepting money. Let's check the quarters first and see if it's been accepting those. And as you can see, there's quite a bit of quarters, $122.50.
Here comes the money!
Now, let's see what's going on with the dollar bill acceptor. And boom, guys, it was completely maxed out and couldn't hold any more cash. Over $500 in total.